ஸ்ரீமன் நாராயணியம் தசகம் 19 ஸ்லோகம் 1
ப்ரிதோஸ்து நப்தா பிரிதுதர்ம கர்மதஹ பிராச்சீனபர்ஹிர்யுவதௌ ஷதத்ருதௌ prachetasO naama suchetasaS sutaa najiijanattvatkaruNaankuraaniva prathostu naptaa prathudharmakarmaThaH praachiinabarhiryuvatau shatadrutau prachetasO naama suchetasaS sutaa najiijanattvatkaruNaankuraaniva prathostu naptaa prathudharmakarmaThaH praachiinabarhiryuvatau shatadrutau prachetasO naama suchetasaS sutaa najiijanattvatkaruNaankuraaniva
prathostu naptaa prathudharmakarmaThaH praachiinabarhiryuvatau shatadrutau prachetasO naama suchetasaS sutaa najiijanattvatkaruNaankuraaniva prithotu napta prithu's great grandson prithudharma karmaTaH intensely performing righteous deeds prachinabarhihi named prachinabarhi yuvatau shatadrutau through young shatadruti prachetasa nama by the name of prachetas suchetasa sutan pure minded sons ajijanat gave birth to tvat karuna ankuraniva like sprouts of your compassion embodied, O Guruvayurappa, is what Narayana Bhattadhari is telling in this Slokam 1 of Dasakam 19. Prithu's great son, Prachina Barhis, who was reputed for his undertakings for the good of the world, had the young lady Shatadruti for his wife. From her, as those sprouts of thy compassion, your compassion, 10 noble-minded sons were born to him, known by the group name of prachetas is the meaning of this divine slokam, one from Dasakam 19, from Sriman Narayaneeyam by Narayana Bhattadhiri. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha.